And Chinese smartphone maker Huawei has beaten tech giant Apple to become the second largest smartphone seller in the world. Apple has reported strong results, but the iPhone maker lost its position as the world's number two smartphone seller. It was the first time that Apple had not been the number one or number two smartphone company in terms of market share since the second quarter of 2010. Reports say Huawei shipped about 54.2 million handsets in the last quarter, registering a 41% on-year growth, while Apple shipped about 41.3 million units, registering just 0.7% growth. Samsung has remained the market leader in the second quarter, shipping out 71.5 million devices. One of the reasons for Huawei outselling Apple is its addition of more top-end features into its flagship smartphones. The Chinese smartphone maker has added three cameras on its P20 Pro device. And as a result, Huawei is getting increasing brand recognition in Europe and Asia that is now allowing the company to challenge the likes of Samsung in many price tiers. Research firms attribute Huawei's performance for the quarter to the success of its Honor brand. Huawei's Honor sub-brand accounted for two-thirds of the near 16 million jump that Huawei made this quarter. However, a majority of Huawei sales growth has come from its smartphone shipments in China, where it grew its share of the home market by 6 percentage points on year to a record 27%. The Chinese market is key for Huawei as it has come under fire from the US, Australia and other nations over concerns that it could facilitate Chinese government spying. The company has been virtually shut out from the US with no major carriers selling its smartphones.